Here's one way to fix a bad painting. I just rip it up and do it again. Well, actually, I do it again and then rip it up.